Got him. Got him.
Got him.
Good job.
Congratulations.
Great job, Ron.
Nice.
Wow.
Alright, unload your gun real quick. Good shoot.
Congratulations.
Thanks, you guys.
Right, complete slam right there.
Yep. Good job. Make sure that thing's unloaded. Nice job.
Grand slam. That's what it's all about right there.
Nice. Well, that was cool.
Look at him. Oh, he's beautiful. Look at the overlay.
Look at the green. He's been chewing up something.
Beautiful overlay. Look at that ram.
Very nice. Black as dark can be, huh?
Yeah, yes, sir. What do you think of that, Dar?
It's awesome.
Now, what would have he been picking up the real light green from?
Palo Verde. Yeah, Palo Verde.
Zorro maybe from Button.
Yeah.
Look at him. Oh man. Look at the mass on that thing.
That sounds
something. Boy, he is neat.
Congrats. That finishes your slam, huh?
That finishes my slam, yeah.
Nice.
Well, congratulations, Ron.
Thank you.
Filled your grand slam.
Yep.
Got a nice desert sheep here, and
December 7th.
Absolutely had a great hunt. We saw this ram about November 2nd, and actually saw him last year and have a little history with him. Got some video, and glad we were able to turn him up again. Made a great shot, and I want to thank Dar Colburn.
Good spotting, Jay.
Yeah.
I thank both of you guys.
Congrats.
Without these two guys, this wouldn't have happened, I can assure you.
Well, we appreciate it. We had a lot of fun.
They drug an old man up the hill, so.
Oh, shoot, you did good.
It's a beauty.
Absolutely. Beautiful ram. Beautiful ram.
What do you guys got there?
Ron's logo. Desert.
Pogo logo. I got the pogo stick and we got logo.
Right on. Congratulations.
Going for a ride.
Absolutely. Yeah. He'll look good back in Wisconsin, won't he?
I guess so. We got a nice place to go for a trophy room.
Nice way to end your slam.
I guess. You bet.
All right, guys.